Hi kids, are you happy at home? Yes, I know you all are very happy at home and doing your work very well. Children, how many English alphabets are there? In the beginning I taught you. Yes, there are 26 English alphabets. How many letters we learn? We learn 6 letters. All of you say with me. They are A, B, C, D, E, and F. All of you say with me once again. A, B, C, D, E, F. Can you say the phonetic sound of these letters? Yes. A makes the sound A. B makes the sound B. C makes a sound K. D makes a sound D. E makes the sound A. And F makes the sound F. Not only letters and their sounds, we learn some words beginning with these sounds. Examples: A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for egg, F for fan. Okay? Children, today in this class we are going to learn one new letter. Do you know which is the next letter? I will teach you. Look children, this is the next letter. The name of this letter is G. Name of this letter is G. This is capital letter G and this one is small letter G. Once again, this is capital letter G and this one is small letter G. G makes a sound G. All of you say with me, G makes a sound G. Once again, G makes a sound G. All of you say with me, this is capital letter G and this one is small letter G. G makes a sound G. Now look down. What is this? What is this? You all are familiar with this fruit. Do you like this fruit? Yes. This is grapes. What is this? This is grapes. What is the color of grapes? Purple. What color is this? Purple. You can see many other color grapes also. This color is purple. What is this? Grapes. G, grapes. G, grapes. Now I will show some more pictures beginning with the sound G and start with the letter G in your test. All of you take your test. My letter G. My letter G. This is capital letter G and this one is small letter G. Do you know these colors? Yes, it's blue and red. I think you all are familiar with these two colors because previous letters also has this same colors. What is this? This is a girl. What is this? This is a girl. Do you know your gender? Yes, you already learned in the EVS class. All girls are handsome. Very good. I can see. This is a girl. G, girl. G, girl. All of you say with me, g, girl. What is this? This is a glass. This is a glass. We use glass for drinking water, tea, etc. You have different types of glass in your house. G, glass. G, glass. What is this? This is a gum. This is a gum. We use it for pasting photos, cover, etc. G, gum. G, gum. What is this? This is a gorilla. This is a gorilla. It is a wild animal. It is a wild animal. It's look like a monkey. G, gorilla. G, gorilla. What is this? This is a grass. This is a grass. What is the color of grass? It's green. It's green. G, grass. G, grass. What is this? This is a goat. This is a goat. It is a domestic animal. Goat gives us milk and meat. G, goat. G, goat. What is this? This is a goldfish. This is a goldfish. We will keep this in the aquarium. Children, do you have aquarium in your house? I know many of you have it. G, goldfish. G, goldfish. What is this? This is a guitar. This is a guitar. It is a musical instrument. It is a musical instrument. G, guitar. G, guitar. Okay, we can read once again. All of you read with me. G for girl. G for girl. G for glass. G for glass. All of you say with me. G for gorilla. G for gorilla. G for gum. G for gum. G for grass. G for grass. G for goat. G for goat. G for goldfish. G for goldfish. G for guitar. G for guitar. Now we can learn how to write capital letter G and small letter G. Capital letter G. This is four line. Already we learned how to write the capital letter C. Same like first you write left curve like this. Then one small, you draw one small sleeping line, then come down standing line. Capital letter G. First you draw left curve like C, right like C. Capital letter C. Then sleeping line and standing line. Capital letter G. Again, you draw left curve like C. Then small sleeping line. Then standing line. capital letter G. Capital letter G. Like C, left curve, then sleeping line, again standing line, capital letter G. Now come to small letter G. Here also you write like small letter C. Write like this. In the middle you write left curve like this, then standing line and up curve like this. Small letter G. Left curve like a small letter.
Okay, children.
C.
Bye. Then take care.
Standing line and like little up curve. Small letter G. Small letter G. Left curve like small letter C. Then standing line and small letter G. Standing line, small letter G. Okay, all of you trace and write.
Okay, children. Bye. Take care.